Okay guys, what's up? Nep here, and this is the control. I had to stop the recording really quick. Now, where am I going? That's where I came from. So we're gonna go... Oh no, that's where I came from. Coolant pumps. What's in here? Oh wait, the other mission. Aha! Wants me to burn some stuff. Nope, mostly stuff that you can grab.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher, power kinesiology department.
What's good about this game is you can actually listen to those again and again and again. What do you want me to do? Am I supposed to press a button? Can't reach.
By trash, did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material?
Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to grab these. And I guess telekinesis has some perks.
Looks like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal. But if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
That's two down. A barrel there. Something down there. Probably around 5 barrels? I won't be surprised if after this there's gonna be some enemies. Damn, this is a very big furnace. Can I actually jump down? I just wish there's a way for to just gently drop what you grab. Once you grab something, only way for you to drop it, it's that way. I'm gonna go here. Question is, can I climb up? Yeah, I can. Okay, I'm missing at least one or two more barrels, I think. Radioactive? No. Checking on each corner. It's nothing there. Ati, where's the other barrels? Fuck's sake, man. The other barrels. Yeah. the outside. Oh, nope. Ati, come on. If I can just, it's not, that's not it. I know I'm just missing something. Where the frick? Bring the trash around the furnace. It doesn't help. Just checking, maybe it's behind something. Fucking barrels. Is it in that place? That's the only thing I can think of. Am I just going to go back this place? For fuck's sake, man. Than any of those. Yeah. I'm getting pissed. Where? Where are they? Maybe it's not just radioactive barrels. Blow up. There's gonna be one video of me just running around being stupid, looking for fucking barrels. I'm guessing it's inside that fucking place. Can't get in there. Can't reach, you asshole. Unless it blew up. Oh, actually. I hope you're the last. Fucking hell, man. Jesus Christ. Really? Can't equip another one. And I'm not gonna buy the other weapon, the shotgun looking thingy. Let's see any point. What they did is the barrel facing icon, the radioactive is facing behind or in an angle you can't see. Here, energy. Damage. Add here. I'm munching, I'm eating corn. No point to having higher damage for the telekinesis if you don't have energy, so. Then I'm not gonna focus on this. Hard enough to get close to the enemies, especially when some of them are just going to come at you and explode. So, no. This window is gonna be next. Maybe if I just have stuff like extra points, I'm gonna put it here, but not a priority, no. But some players, I'm guessing there's gonna be someone out there who wants to upgrade everything. No. I'm gonna stop it there. Dumb video of me running around looking for barrels. Now if you want to, I'm just like and subscribe. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video. More Control gameplay coming your way. More Devil May Cry, Borderlands, and what's the other one? Wolfenstein. So I'm just like playing 4 games right now. I'm just doing it today. It's Control, tomorrow Wolfenstein, tomorrow I'll play Devil May Cry, tomorrow Borderlands. But yeah, thank you for watching. Yeah, it's fun to do. Oh, okay, I can actually mess things up here. This one is gonna explode. Ooh, burning! You're burning! Anyways, thank you.